Hello, thank you for coming out tonight and listening to all of us talk and getting to know us. I'm Nicole Thompson. I do live in the second ward, and I am for the charter. I am for the charter because I've actually been aware of the charter issue for about 5 years. And I think it's a very unique and interesting way for us to be creative and form some creative solutions for the city. I have lived in the city since I graduated from college. I graduated from Ohio University with a degree in public administration, and my public budgeting classes are paying off because I have worked 8 years for two different nonprofits doing development for them. And I, most importantly, if I am elected, I'm looking forward to working with the 14 other people, and I want three things. I want transparency, I want checks and balances, and a process for periodic review. So thank you so much for your time.